ceremony on the way. Our trumpeteers have been kept very busy this evening.
It's the camera that keeps going that close and not the microphone.
The medals and gifts will be presented by British Swimming CEO Jack Butler. Winner of the bronze medal, representing Italy, Giulia.
TERZI picks up the bronze for Italy. Yet another podium moment for the Italians. The American 1-2 in this one. Really did end the night strongly with the USA.
She had such a brilliant debut at the Mexican World Championships. She's continued that performance. She's got a lot to smile about.
Yeah, she's got that really youthful exuberance, hasn't she? But the smile is no less wide on the more experienced Mallory WEGGEMANN. Liz, it's been a long way to this moment.
United States of America.
She would have dreamed of this. See there just how much that meant to Mallory WEGGEMANN.